Another 90 minutes for the team, for the coaches. Just what are your takeaways from it?
Yeah, you know, we had our good moments, and obviously in the second half some very bad moments. But it was our first 90-minute game for that group, and you can tell the lack of fitness in some players. So it wasn't a great display. We're not proud of it, but there was some good things that we wanted to get out of it, and we thought we did. You know, we got Justin Merrim to more minutes than he got from the original 30 from the first game. You get Rossi more minutes. You know, you get some valuable minutes for the other guys, and you know, Houston put on a very strong team, and we were there with them. And in the second half, the wheels fall off. And once the fatigue goes, it's tough to mentally get a hold of the game, and they took advantage.
So now you have two 90-minute games to kind of look back at before Phoenix Rising this weekend to close out the preseason. What are some of the things you kind of want to focus on heading into that?
No, it was good. I mean, this was our first, for that group, the first MLS competition, just like it was for our other group against KC. And you can tell the level difference, right? So it was a struggle at times, but that's what you wanted to see. You want to see keep getting guys fit. You want to get through it with no injuries. So we're good there. And then you see things that we need to work on. You know, we still need to continue to grow as a team and get better. And there was some Monarch players there that helped us out there. We got to put in some of the young guys again to give them a little bit of, you know, the taste of playing a real back line from the MLS. Milan got some minutes, Chris, Julian, Luis, and it was important. Then we played Zach into that game and let him play a whole 90 minutes. It was the first time our goalkeeper had played 90 minutes, and that was important.